여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2009학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 원하는 머리 모양을 고르세요.
How would you like your hair done?
I'd like it curly. I don't like straight hair.
How long do you want it?
A little longer than shoulder length.
Okay.
2번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 방문한 목적을 고르세요.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for a detective novel.
Sorry, we don't have any books here. We only sell DVDs.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thank you anyway.
3번입니다. 다음을 듣고 그림의 상황에 가장 잘 어울리는 대화를 고르세요.
Number 1.
How much is the fee?
It's $5 for an adult. Number 2.
Where can I find travel books?
They're on the next shelf. Number 3.
May I help you?
I'd like to send this package to Canada. Number 4.
What's the purpose of your visit?
I'm here on holiday. Number 5.
How often should I take this medicine?
3 times a day after meals.
4번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 계산에 이용할 도구를 고르세요.
Can I borrow your calculator? I should finish my math homework.
Sorry, mine doesn't work. Why don't you use your computer?
It's at home. I should finish my homework right now.
You could use your fingers.
Are you kidding? The numbers are too big.
Then you can use your cell phone. Most cell phones have a calculator.
You're right. I forgot about that. Thanks.
5번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업을 고르세요.
White Dental Clinic, how may I help you?
This is Tom Smith. I have an appointment with Dr. Robinson this Friday.
Let me check. Here you are. Tom Smith at 5 o'clock Friday afternoon.
Can I change it to Thursday at 5 o'clock? I have an important meeting with my students' parents.
5 o'clock is booked. How about 3 o'clock?
No problem. I have no class at 3.
Okay. See you on Thursday.
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 심정을 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르세요.
What's up?
I plan to go for a hike, but it's raining again and quite chilly as well. I don't know what to do. Does it rain this much in April every year?
Not really. Actually, this is unusual. We had beautiful sunny days last year.
Well, I'm afraid I have to stay home all day then.
7번입니다. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르세요.
Number 1.
Our speech contest is tomorrow, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'm so nervous. Number 2.
Your car looks great. When did you buy it?
Oh, last month. But it's not brand new. It's a used car. Number 3.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing special. Why? Number 4.
What kind of movie would you like to see?
I don't like moving here and there. Number 5.
Oh my! It's already 5. I have a meeting at 5:30. I need to go right now.
Oh, I'm not sure you can make it in time.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 어머니를 도우려는 이유를 고르세요.
I'm so tired of all this housework.
Mom, you should rest. I'll take care of everything.
Really? I'm surprised. You're usually so lazy.
Not anymore. I want to be a good son.
You're up to something, right? What is it?
Well, I've spent all my money on an MP3 player. But I need to buy a birthday gift for my friend. And...
Okay, I get it.
9번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 한 마지막 말의 의도를 고르세요.
Oh my goodness! I left my bag at home.
You're kidding! Do you have time to go back and get it?
No, the exam starts in 30 minutes. Do you have an extra pen?
Let me see. Yeah, here you go.
Thanks a million. You're a lifesaver.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 지불해야 할 총 금액을 고르세요.
I want to rent this DVD.
Do you have a membership card?
Yes, here it is. How much is it?
This is a new movie, so it's $4. Just a moment. You didn't pay the late fee last time. That's two more dollars.
Oh, really? Here you go.
11번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소를 고르세요.
Hi, Janet. What a surprise. I didn't expect to see you here. What are you doing?
Hi, David. I'm waiting for my sister, Kate. She's coming back from New York today. What are you doing?
I'm leaving for Japan. My uncle in Tokyo wants me to visit him.
Oh, does he? When does your flight leave?
I only have 10 minutes. I have to go now.
Okay. Have a nice trip, David.
Thanks. I'll call you when I get home. Take care.
(12번입니다) 다음을 듣고 언급되지 않은 것을 고르세요.
Hello, new students. Welcome to Hanguk Middle School. Our school has been known as the best school in our city since it opened 15 years ago. Because it's located near the sea, we always have a great view. 800 students enjoy school life with the help of our 50 wonderful teachers. We also provide various after-school classes, such as dance, computer studies, and music. I hope you'll be satisfied during your time here. Thank you.
13번입니다. 대화를 듣고 내용과 일치하는 것을 표에서 고르세요.
Hana Airlines, how may I help you?
I'd like to book a flight from Busan to Tokyo.
Would that be one way or round trip?
Round trip, please.
When would you like to leave?
I want to leave this Friday and return next Sunday.
Which class would you like?
Economy class, please.
14번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 대한 설명인지 고르세요.
There are two people fighting on the sand inside a circle. They tie a piece of cloth around their waists and legs. To win, one player forces the other to the ground. They use power and skills such as lifting and throwing. In the old days, the winner would get a cow as a prize.
15번입니다. 다음을 듣고 대화를 마친 후 여자가 가장 먼저 할 일을 고르세요.
Tom, hurry up. You are going to be late for school.
But Mom, I don't feel well today. I have a sore throat.
Let's see. Oh, you have a fever. You need to see a doctor. I'll make an appointment for you. But first, I'd better call your homeroom teacher.
16번입니다. 대화를 듣고 스티브의 생일 파티가 열리는 날짜를 고르세요.
Hi, Susie. What are you doing?
I'm writing invitations for a surprise party. Steve's birthday is next week.
Really? When?
It's April 7th, but the party will be 4 days later, on Saturday, April 11th.
How many people are you inviting?
About 16.
17번입니다. 다음을 듣고 피터가 여자에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Peter went to the library to prepare for his midterm exam. There were so many people that he couldn't find an empty seat. After he looked around the library for 5 minutes, he finally found a seat next to a girl. Peter wanted to make sure that there was no one in that seat. In this situation, what would Peter say to her?
18번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화를 마친 후 할 일을 고르세요.
Do you have any special plans today?
No. Do you have any ideas?
Well, we could go to the art museum.
Oh, I went there last weekend. How about going to the library to read some magazines?
Good idea. I can get some information about the spring festival also.
19번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 충고를 가장 잘 표현한 속담을 고르세요.
Mike, I give up on my science report.
Do you mean the report due this Friday?
Yes, the topic is too difficult for me, and I only have 2 days left.
Come on, give it a try and you will at least get a C. If you don't even try, you will fail for sure.
But it's too late.
Don't say that. I'll help you. Let's start right now.
20번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
How did you like the movie?
It was good, except for a few scenes.
I thought it was great from beginning to end.
How about the story? I thought it was good.
I agree.
So, do you go to the movies often?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2009학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력평가를 마칩니다.